Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll provide an overview of sales tools for Microsoft Outlook. Sales tools for Microsoft Outlook is an add-in that provides users with easy access through Microsoft Outlook to both Oracle Eloqua Profiler and Engage. Once installed, the add-in is located in your ribbon and available when composing an email. The first time you use the add-in, you'll be prompted to sign in to your Oracle Eloqua instance. Let's create and send a simple thank you email. Create an email as you normally would in Microsoft Outlook. Then turn on tracking to enable the add-in. The add-in checks if your email recipients are already Eloqua contacts. It also checks if you're able to send the email. If, for example, the contact is unsubscribed, Profiler will let you know. If a recipient is not an Eloqua contact, you need to remove them or add them as a contact. Let's add Mark as a contact. Now we can send the email. You can also use a pre-approved Eloqua email as a template. You can select an email through an email group, or you can search for a specific email. Preview your email to see what it will look like to recipients. Field mergers are populated in the preview as they will be displayed for the first recipient. After your email is sent, it is shown as tracked by Eloqua in your sent box. Double-click on a sent email to see metrics such as total opens, last open, and total clicks. You can leverage Profiler to get more information about your contact and their activity. For example, let's look at Adam's activity. This is also useful when composing your email to make it more specific to your contact's needs. Remember that your sent emails will appear in Microsoft Outlook as well as Engage in your web browser and mobile. Thank you for watching this overview of sales tools for Microsoft Outlook. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!